Note to self, if you're going to commit a crime, wait until your haircut is finished.
A Connecticut man didn't heed that advice, and now his mugshot has captured the nation's attention. Take a look at this. Investigators say David Davis was in the middle of a haircut when he got into a scuffle with another guy. Now the charges are serious. Police say Davis cut the guy with the scissors, but this mugshot, well, it's just priceless.
You know what he's saying? He's saying, what are you looking at?
Well, we're looking at a lot.
What are you looking at? You looking at me?
Yeah, we are.